Señor, who are you?
Whoa! Right there!
Excuse me!
Can I help you?
Guy, pick me up. Sir, there's something you need to take a look at.
Yeah.
moment, friend. Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings caress your minds and spirits on this journey.
Wow!
So, they're literally blind?
Another traveler finds his way here.
Think of it like a vacation. Some people pay good money for this kind of experience.
Martinez wants to talk to the shaman so urgently. Why doesn't she just get him herself?
She's got a lot in her mind. The construction of the new plant has been stalled for days now because of what they found there. She needs him to cleanse the place.
But why do I have to go get him?
Ha.
So, Andrea Martinez wants the local shaman to do a spirit cleanse at the construction site. She's ordered her sicarios to summon him, against his will if necessary. I suggest you get involved, 47. After all, getting rid of bad influences is what you do best.
Scared of getting a rash from touching all the poisonous plants he grows in there? Or ruin your precious complexion or something?
You better watch your attitude, Parse. The Tai Tai has great spiritual power, and I respect our position. Do not knock it for around.
Right.
Say what? Must be those kids. Missing around again.
Right.
Oh, we're good.
That's not entirely there yet.
I understand. But perhaps you're right. I'll look for more herbs throughout.
Get help!
some help over here. Oh, Jesus, you gotta help. Something terrible. Seems like some bad stuff's going down. Do something. Hey, are you there? Someone's closing down. We need to deal with you.
There you are. Where'd you go?
Had to change into something more comfortable.
Aita, good to see you here.
Entonces.
The hermano sends his regards. The potion worked miracles.
Welcome, Taita. Miss Martinez is waiting for you in her office upstairs. Go right in.
Well, well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist, what with your not replying to any of my inquiries.
I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the village. The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones, and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand, or do an interpretive dance, or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long. I'm an important person and have many things to do. I will not wait around.
Very well.
I haven't been to the construction site in some time, actually. It'll be good to get to see the new equipment. It was certainly expensive. Do you know how hard it is to transport a cutting-edge brand-new cement mixer and pourer around in
London? I can only imagine, Miss Martinez.
Oh, good to see you.
Heard the news about the Moreno. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Brim broke in?
That's only half the story.
Martinez had been 6 months.
All right. I guess we'll meet up at the site.
Those band guys really know how to drink. Impressive that they're still alive.
Why?
All right. I don't know if you need anything cold to drink, but
up, yo?
Shaman, he's here for the cleansing ritual.
Taita, so good to finally have you here. You have been sorely missed.
Happy to be here.
So, here's the problem. We're digging some holes for the foundation, and we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old grave.
Sounds likely.
Yeah. So now, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. But this is where you come in, you know? You think you can help us out?
I'll do my best.
Excelente. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias.
Okay, everyone. Come on. The Titan's here to perform his ritual of cleansing. Everybody, gather around.
The site is clean now.
Muchas gracias for helping us settle down the spiritus. Spirits.
Taita, it was a beautiful ritual.
Excellent. A beautiful ritual. I could genuinely feel the spirits bless the worthwhile endeavor we are pursuing here. They're at peace now. Expertly moved onto the afterlife by your Taita. I am confident this is the end of it.
Bueno, muchachos, time to get back to work. Let's warm up the new cement mixer. That beauty will cover up any human remains in seconds. Nobody will ever disturb the dead down there again.
Nicely done. Looks like the foreman is going to tour the site and show some of the machinery to Andrea Martinez. This might be your chance, 47.
I am eager to get this site back on track, Mr. Rodriguez. I trust you know what is at stake here.
Si, Señorita Martinez. I'm very much aware. I will drive the men hard to get things done in time.
Excellent. Mr. Delgado needs to have the plant up and running very soon. It's vital for the business.
I understand.
The workers are not aware of the true purpose of the plant, correct?
Oye, manito, we need some private time here, por favor.
The workers are not aware of the true purpose of the plant, correct?
That is correct, Señorita Martinez. They believe it's a water treatment plant, as does everyone in the village. Of course, part of it will function as that.
And, large-scale drug manufacturing section? How are you hiding that from them?
We rotate workers on a regular basis, bring in contractors from Bogota, and use trusted people. Everything is leak-proof.
Good. It's important to me that the villagers believe this is for them.
Como no, Señorita Martinez.
You! Why are you just standing around? This thing will not build itself. Your families depend on you working so they can eat. This isn't helping anyone.
Yes. That is so far off.
enjoying the break? I hope you realize there are consequences to this sort of behavior. The Delgado business is trying to help the village grow by building a new water treatment plant. And this is how you thank them? By doing nothing? I noticed some overtime requests, Mr. Rodriguez. It makes me wonder, since the workers have been idle for a week.
Well, the local ones have, yes. The hired contractors have been constructing a lot of the building parts off-site, however. To make sure we hit the deadlines, I've asked them to work overtime.
I see. Enterprising and resourceful of you, Mr. Rodriguez.
Muchas gracias, señorita Martinez. It also helps us hide the true purpose of the plan. All in all, a good solution.
I'm happy to hear that. Paula, it's me. I'm at the site now. What? Yes, I know it's dangerous here with all the big machines. Of course I'm being careful. I'm paying you to be my assistant, not my mother, all right? Anyway, everything's taken care of here. The shaman finally came through. Get the paperwork ready for the deal with the Mexican government. I want to take advantage of the disarray after the Torres affair. I'll be there shortly.
Taita, muchas gracias for helping us settle down los espíritus. Spirits.
Man, those guys creep me out.
Taita, he was a beautiful girl.
He was a beautiful girl.
That is P. Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Hey, how are you?
Going.
Thank you.
estás?
Oh, sí. Look, there he floats on jelly, untouched by human hand. Wonderful.
Sup, yo?
El Taita está aquí.
Floats and Oh, maestro.
Okay, I'm through my seventh bottle of mosquito killer.
Thank you.
Once everything's done, I will be able to catch up in time. I'm sure of that. Paula, let's go make that call in the downstairs. I'll be there out of the way.
Perez, I'm so happy you could find the time to talk to me. I'm just calling to sort out the last details of our arrangement. My employer has agreed to donate the sum of $500,000 to your special interest group. Like yourself, we see bribery and corruption as a major area of concern in our country. Please, is the...
What? Hey! Why are you trying to asphyxiate that person? Mano, can't you see?
Martinez is down.
Good work.